I put on it still a card or?
She was gonna hang some cards on there too.
Who?
You?
That ain't gonna work.
Is Momo this is right here, baby?
Let me see you.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
That's good. Everybody here, you too? All right, yeah, I got stuff over you too.
Just fill it up with that. Cheryl gave me a stitch of cloth from me. I don't know what it is.
I'm like, yeah.
To the water. Take me to the water. Take me to the water. To baptize me. Yeah, the people used to do that way back
when I got
religion. You know I got religion. So baptize me. Yeah, they used to do all them old songs.
Oh, Lord, yes.
Then they'll say, oh, it will be glory.
Yes, Lord.
It will be glory. Hallelujah. Since I laid my burden down, oh, every round goes.
Oh, yes.
Higher and higher. Oh, burden down, I feel better, so much better, since I laid my burden down.
Yeah, don't treat me like they used to.
Yes,
since I laid my
burden down, friends don't treat me like they used to. Since I laid my
burden
down, so that I.
I'm feeling good.
Hey, you too, right there.
I don't know how far to go.
Yeah, that's all right. That's all right.
Precious lonely hours, Jesus let me know that I was not alone. And let me tell you now, through it all, go through it all, I learned to trust in Jesus, and I've learned to trust in God, through it all.
Yes,
through it all, I learned to depend upon His word. I thank God for the mountain, and I thank God for the valley. Yes, I thank God for the storm He brought me through. If I never had a problem, I'll never know that He would solve them. I'll never know what faith in God could do. And let me tell you now, through it all, I learned to trust in Jesus, and I learned to trust in God. Through it all, learn to depend upon His word. He never failed me yet. I've learned to depend upon His word. He's doing what the Bible said. I've learned to depend upon His word. Calling on Jesus through it all.
Thank you for this day and for life itself and all the many wonderful blessings you have given us.
Yes,
always thanking you for your Son who died in our place on Calvary's cross, that we can have everlasting life.
Yes.
Father, come on this blessed occasion, pray to continue to bless my mother and bless her with long life and longevity for her. And thank you for it.
Thank you for
every day that she had and every breath that she breathed. Father, continue to bless her. Continue to bless us all in every way you see we stand in the air.
Yes.
Bless the fruit that has been prepared, may be nourishing for our bodies as we continue to study your word to nourish our souls. It's in Jesus' name I pray and give thanks. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, just remember how people think that I know these are all.
Happy birthday, Momo.